Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. Today's video is all about the Cayo Perico Heist Solo Guide, maximizing your payout and ensuring you secure the elusive pink diamond after the recent GTA Online update. Pay close attention to the following steps. Begin by initiating your first Cayo Perico heist. After completing your initial heist, wait for 3 in-game days. When Pavel contacts you with new information for another heist, immediately start the gathering intel mission. This timing significantly increases your chances of obtaining the pink diamond, along with a higher payout compared to regular heists. Remember to follow these rules precisely for the best results. If you find this information helpful, please show your support by hitting the subscribe button and ringing the notification bell. Feel free to drop any questions in the comments, and if you appreciate the effort, don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you for watching.
Pink? Pink diamond must be more valuable than regular diamond, yes?
The rubber hits the road, huh? Time to assign each crew member a cut of the cake.
After successfully scouting the primary target and acquiring the pink diamond, my next step is to swiftly set up the necessary components. Once the setup is complete, I will proceed with the final heist.
Once, in the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the